Hello and welcome to today's latest property offering, where we find ourselves in the village of South Leverton. The village itself has a public house and village hall, which is the centre of the community. The neighbouring village of North Leverton offers a primary school, shop, doctor's surgery, and there's another public house. The market town of Retford is a short drive away and offers a wealth of shops, restaurants and bars. The town also offers a mainline train station, giving links to London's King's Cross and Leeds, and the A1 is perfectly placed and gives links to the region's major towns and cities. Your local tourist attractions, again, all on your doorstep. You've got Sundown Adventure, only in the neighbouring village. You've got Clumber Park, Sherwood Forest, and a little bit further away, Yorkshire Wildlife. Hello and welcome to today's latest property offering. This one is an absolute beauty. We're in the village of South Leverton and today we present to you Mulberry Barn. I hope you enjoy the external setting created by the current owners. It's an absolutely beautiful property. You've got fields over there, so nothing, it's really private. So as you can see, this is the entrance of the drive. That was leading to the garages, but now it's just created a really useful, you've got a decking area here, you've got a really useful shed if you're into your garden, and extensive parking here, which again would lead to, if you wanted to maybe put an open bay cart shed for parking, there's loads of space, whether it be here, whether it be there, that would lend itself to this. And then you've got a really, really private driveway leading to electric gates, which we can have a look at now. Okay, so now we'll show you the internal accommodation. You've got a really nice, light, spacious entrance hall here. Great place for the shoes, the coats, etc., because countryside living means generally you have dogs. Nice countryside walks here as well. But don't forget, it's the dog's house, we just pay the mortgage. But as you can see, my favourite room of the house here, so a gorgeous dining kitchen, again, nice and light. It's a really nice, bright house, this property today that we're about to show you. So you've got a gorgeous kitchen island here with nice breakfast bar, loads and loads of storage space, including Delft plate racking there. You've got China display units here and your Range Master oven and 4-5 ring hob there. You've got your integrated microwave and coffee machine there. There is also a dishwasher. So it's a great space here to entertain friends and family. And with the summer months coming up, you've got nice patio doors leading on there to your stunning gardens, which we'll see shortly. And then come have a look at this, the cozy room for the winter. So you've got a gorgeous log burner here, and then look at this. So it is done in a nice barn style conversion, so check these out, just gives it a little bit of character. Those doors can open up, so it just opens your kitchen and dining area into your living room if you are entertaining with friends and family. But again, just nice little features. You've got all these nice integrated and fitted units, perfect for the TV and just displaying a few pictures, etc. And then again, you've got your patio doors there leading out onto your garden. So it's a real great entertaining space, great for if you have got the friends, family and the kids, etc. They can run right in the garden while you're hopefully having a bit of peace and quiet watching TV. Okay, so I'm just going to point out this little area here because you've kind of got an inner hall. So you've got your toilet there, you've got a utility room there again with a Belfast sink, plumbing for your washer, etc., storage cupboards, it and that. And then now you have got, we're going to call it a study. So you've got a study in there. It would suit a bedroom, but there's no natural fire escape, so there is a skylight there. So for this purpose and for the marketing purposes, we're going to call it a study area. And then obviously you'll recognize this. So now we're going to go to the two main bedrooms. We'll save the master till last. Well, we're going to go and have a look at bedroom two. So a great size double bedroom here. You've got fitted wardrobes, bedside tables and a nice little dressing area there. Or obviously if you have got little ones and they need to do a bit of homework, And then in there, you've got a ensuite shower room, so you can have a look at that as well. So it's a really well-appointed shower room. And then we can pop over and have a look at the master bedroom. I'm just gonna point out this little bit here, because this property has got a little bit of quirkiness to it. So in a minute, we will have a look that there is a garage that you don't use because you don't drive the car over. So it's more of a storage space. But then you've got another bedroom with an ensuite. So if you wanted to link the property together, then you could easily go out there and create a link around the master bedroom. So this is your master bedroom. As you can see, you're overlooking the garden. So it's just beautiful because you can tell by the gardens, they are garden lovers here. They've got a cracking pond. They've got gorgeous, well-stocked borders, etc. Fitted wardrobes there, and then come have a look at this. So it's a nice spacious bedroom, and then you walk into the master bedroom ensuite. Look at this beauty. So you've got your bath here, you've got a separate shower cubicle, really well appointed. You've got your wash basin and your toilet there, really nice tiled walls, and your heated tile rail to finish the accommodation off. Okay, so I hope you've enjoyed the tour. This is again one of my favourite parts of this property. It's just so peaceful and private. As you can see, you've got an extensive patio basically all the way around the property. So that's coming off your living room, that's coming off your dining area, and then your entrance hall here. So you've got multiple seating areas where you can enjoy the sun throughout the day. You've got the hot tub, you've got the decking. All the garden here has been landscaped by the current owners, because the former drive used to come here up to the garages. So I'm just going to point this out. That is now used as a storeroom. You've got loft access as well. But can you remember earlier in the video, I did say you could potentially go round and interlink this into the house if that's what you need. If you need another bedroom, maybe another sitting room, that would easily be converted into that, because this is your third bedroom. So it's not with the property, so you do have to come outside, but you could easily put a walkway, because there is a walkway around the back. You could easily put a walkway and link these two together. So you could have a bedroom here and a living room, or two bedrooms, but you've got another double bedroom there, and it comes with its own ensuite. So it's absolutely perfect if you've got older children, maybe mum, dad, or whatever, they need their own space. It's just a cracking little bedroom and ensuite away from the main property. Again here, so that's walkway. You've got your oil tank there, there's a shed and a walkway round. Again, what a useful addition this is. So if you are working from home, potential office, the current owners are using it as a bit of a gym as well. You've got all this extensive decking area here, so it's an absolute cracker. You can imagine getting the old barbecue on, friends and family around here. So I hope you've enjoyed the tour. If you are looking for a three-bedroomed barn style conversion, fantastic views, open countryside in South Leverton, really, really well appointed internally, give Alistair a call, 07854 862 101. Thank you.